sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Rocky, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will all you in the congregation witnessing these promises do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage?
We will.
Excellent. Who presents this man to be married to this woman? Presents this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
And now let us pray. O gracious and ever-living God, you have created us male and female in your image. Look mercifully upon this man, Rocky, and this and Jamie, who come to you seeking your blessing, and assist them with your grace, that with true fidelity and steadfast love they may honor and keep the promises and vows they make today. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Congregation may be seated for the reading of the scripture.